Okay, so let's talk a little bit about habit stacking. Habit stacking is an awesome way to gamify your life, to trick your little dog brain into doing the things that you want to do versus the things that are on autopilot and maybe hurting. The definition of habit stacking is basically taking something that you're already doing, a habit that you already have that's on autopilot, and combining it one with one that you want. This really helps to both maximize the efficiency of your time every single day, as well as boost your productivity. Okay, so as part of my morning ritual, what I do every single morning when I grab my coffee, a habit that I'm already doing, is I then sit on the couch and I stack it with two things. Number one is prioritizing my top to-dos for the list, committing to what I'm gonna get done that are based on my long-term, mid-term, and short-term goals. Number two, I clear out my inbox. I don't like to sit at my desk when I'm ready to go and have all these things I have to respond to. So what's a habit that you're already doing that's on autopilot that you can habit stack and combine with a success habit to boost your momentum?